So of late I've been really struggling in the bunkers. Gotta be trying to get my posture right. The back of my spine needs to be flatter like this instead of concaved. As I get my overness, my club can be flat like that. As I swing back, I'm gonna be really keeping my shape forward up here. Really can actually kind of look more up to the sky that way, as long as I've still got my lean over here. Keep my body this way. As I keep my lean, I'm gonna be able to swing the club back and let it kind of flow around the body, around the angle that I've created with looking up to the sky like this. The higher that you have this spine angle and maintain this, the easier it is for you to come into impact and strike the ball and get it higher in the air. The people that are a little bit steep this way with the shoulders and then have to recover and go up are gonna really struggle and gonna hit that one low. It's really important that we have our hip up on the wall here to give us that spine angle that we're trying to achieve here. A lot of people you see, you've got the hips back like this, the club half's gonna be out, and it's not gonna be really on the inside with the spine being correct way, having that shape. In the bunker here, I'm gonna be using this part like that. And it's really gonna be using that part of the club to then go through the sand, but really quickly, as it comes through, it then comes up. Tucking the hips under more, it's a little bit too hunched this way. Just really sort of giving a bit more of that, flattens out my back. Staying over the ball more this way, makes my club go more shallow, more around this way, and then shallower on the down. Going like that as I stay, keep my body this way. Along with my back staying like this, gotta try and increase my arm length, but still swinging slow, still arm long, but slow. Exactly where the bunker lip is. Stop it as quick as we can on the lip. If we know where our lip is, then we know how hard to hit it again to get it over the lip. So that way we can play some short flags. comment, like and subscribe.